situations. But overall, for me, it was a positive. I got to travel to a bunch of places. I was stationed in Alaska, Germany, so I got to see a lot of Europe. And then also, the Army has this program called tuition assistance while you're in, and they'll pay up for up to 6 classes a year. And so while I was in the Army, I was able to complete a bachelor's degree and an associate's degree. And then when I got out of the Army, I used my GI Bill to do another associate's degree.